how often do any of you have to meet customers and talk about perfumes? And you give them a smelling strip and they pick it up and they go,
I'm surprised nobody's done that.
No, we haven't had that yet. Usually we get somebody. But why are they doing it? Why are they doing it? Well, it does is, yeah. Yeah, you increase the airflow over the smelling strip, more molecules evaporate, so you get a stronger smell. However, it doesn't look very professional, yeah? So an alternative to this, which looks slightly better, yeah, is to use the warm air from your nose to warm the smelling strip. So what we do is we, and then sniff. You don't have to hold, sorry, you don't have to hold your nose. Yeah, I just did that so you could see the smelling strip go up and down. Yeah. Try a couple of times and then sniff. Stronger? Yeah, much stronger, yeah. Yeah, you're warming it and then you get a stronger smell.